And this time we only have one correct answer, which is this one up here. So once we know that sat is NP complete and we wanted to show that those three problems, vertex cover, independent set, and click, are NP complete as well, we would have to show that if we take any input for sat, then we can transform it into one of those three problems up here and then solve that. Because that shows us that in a way, vertex cover or independent set or click are at least as hard to solve as sat. And because sat is NP complete, if one of these problems is at least as hard to solve, then that problem must be NP complete as well. These two down here are the wrong way around, because sat is NP complete, which means that this is one of the hardest problems that you will find in NP. So just showing that, for example, you could take vertex cover and transform it into an input for sat would only show you that sat is at least as hard to solve as vertex cover. But that is the wrong way around, because we want to show that vertex cover is at least as hard to solve as sat. So those two answers down here are not correct.